Hi, my name is Dorothy Nkoma, the founder of Children's Future Society. Children's Future Society is an organization that looks after children whose parents are in prison. We also look at juveniles, circumstantial children, child abuse. We have a lot. As an organization, our main challenge that we faced was looking at how many children are left outside and who is taking care of them. If we look at the record from 2010 to 2017, I'll put it, we have 25,000 inmates that were arrested at that time. So if we look at that 25,000 inmates, who is taking care of the children outside? If we say 25 were arrested at that time and they're serving a sentence of 5 years, 7 years, 20 others, it's a life sentence, then who is going to take care of their children? So as an organization, we came in to help out with that. We came in to help so that those children that are left behind are well taken care of. We look at their education aspect, their healthy aspect, and they're just well-being, their well-being. We have to make sure everything is okay with them. Because if you look at it, we have 25 in prison and we have, let's just make 25 outside, the kids outside. And are you sure these people in prison are really going to take care of those children? It has never happened, and it's not possible that someone who is in prison will take care of their child. So we come in to help with that. We've had interviews with inmates. The greatest thing that we've done as an organization is us being able to have a one-on-one conversation with the inmates, finding out who is taking care of their children and who is there to support them. We discovered 50% of inmates at Lusaka prison, their children are not in school. We've got people with good results and they're not in school. So far we've taken people to school. We've taken this girl with good 8 points. What breaks my heart is she was waiting for her dad to finish his 10-year sentence. But this girl is going to school next year, and we've taken other kids to school. We've had someone who had cancer, the child was out and she had cancer, and we've been there as an organization to take care of the child.
My name is Philip Chela. I'm the executive director for Children Future Society. And Children Future Society is a non-profit organization which looks after the children of those people who are in prison. So as an organization, we are trying to see how best we can do to help those kids out there who've got their parents in the prison.